Holy man, I'm so excited about this, bro. I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this for so long. Literally been waiting for this for so long, man. See if they please us all, man. I think this is gonna be awesome. I'm in kind of two minds whether to get the PS5, but I think I've always been a PlayStation fan, so I think I probably will. But Black Hawk, how's it going, mate? Let's go. How you doing, brother? We're a little bit early, but it gives us a chance to settle in, speak, see who's hype, man. Yo, how's it going, brother? Yeah, PS again if this is good. Yeah, bro. Jay, how's it going, bro? How you doing, man? Oh, how's it going? You wanna know when they can be pre-ordered? I think it's July, man. I think I'm pretty sure someone said it's July, bro. I'm pretty sure that was what was said. But we'll see, man. I cannot wait for this. We've still got what, like 10 minutes or something? We've still got a little bit of time. We're just gonna try and get everyone in here so we can watch it together. Because if you know me, if you've known me for a while, you know I'm a PlayStation fan, man. Where I originated. Chris, how's it going, brother? Division 2 on PS5. Nah, Division 3. Yeah, Bahamas, my brother. How's it going? How's it going, mate? Darth, let's go. Not the first gen. Yeah, this is the thing. Like, do you wait for the second gen, or do you jump straight in on the launch? You got various shopping sites open, ready to. Yeah, Ben, mate, that's a good idea, bro. Good idea. This will sell out. I'm pretty much guaranteeing that this will sell out. I honestly think it will. As soon as it's launched, the pre-orders will sell out quick. 100%. Here's a joke, yeah. Adoro! How's it going, man? How's your day been? How's your day been, brother? Happy, my brother. Clint, how's it going? Cameron, how's it going? Xbox is superior. Well, you know what? Maybe, like, spec-wise, Xbox looks pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. It looks like it's pretty good. Back to life. We've got life. If you don't pre-order, if you don't pre-order, you won't get one, bro. You will not get one. Or they'll be on eBay for like 10 grand or something like that. Would a throwback Division 1 stream or play old school games? Would I do one? Yeah, I'll do a Division 1 stream. I love Division 1 still. I still play that sometimes on PlayStation. Last stop, Papi. Okay, brother. My Warzone's still downloading. It's only like 5% done, and it's been on for about 12 hours already. What up, Stoner Fox? How's it going? Am I gonna pre-order? Probably, mate. Yeah, probably. Think it's gonna be on pre-sale on their website? I don't know, man. I don't know if they're gonna go pre-order today, or they're gonna announce the date for the pre-order. I don't know, man. Let's just quieten this down a little bit in the background. Just don't like the design of it. I think it's a poor design for X. Yeah, the Xbox doesn't look that good, man. But the specs inside the Xbox is pretty good. So just to let you know, they're recommending that people wear earphones to watch this because they're going to do something with the sound. I'm not going to wear earphones on the stream, but I'm probably going to re-watch it afterwards with earphones just to get that sound. Because apparently there's like PlayStation sound where you can hear things around you and different sound things. So if you've got earphones, put them in. If not, just rewatch it another time. It'll be on the channel anyway. Hey, Armand, how's it going, brother? Battle Pass is 2,400. Yeah, that's cool. I'm gonna buy it. Yeah, I'm gonna buy it. I'll get it, but it's still downloading, man. Yeah, people go afield for it. Yeah, you're right, Stoner. 100%, man. Guys, don't forget to hit the like button as well if you're watching the stream. How long till launch? It is good. What's the time now? I can't see the time. We got like 14 minutes until it officially starts. I wanted to get in early because you know what these things are like, man. Like, I just want to get everybody in, ready, and then we can all enjoy it together. So it's going to be quite cool. Yo, Ayanda, how's it going? How you doing, man? How y'all doing? Yo, JB, how's it going, brother? How you doing, man? You're going to get this, JB. I know you're going to get it, man. I know you're a PlayStation boy. This is going to be cool. I can't wait. Still got 15 minutes. What's happening here? Was it black? Oh, they're just restarting it. Literally, all day today, there has been like 60 or 70,000 people watching the live stream, just watching this screen and talking in the chat. There's been so many people in there, man. So many people. You have to stare at your mug for 40. Yeah, Papi, you do, man. You do. You do. Look at what we got on today as well. Got the X Gamer t-shirt on today. They sent me a t-shirt out to wear, so we're gonna wear that on streams and stuff. Even though you can't really see it here, I've cut my background out, so if there's anything on screen, you guys can still see it. Like, I didn't want that square blocking anything off for you. And if needs be, I'll just literally click the web. I'll just click it off like that. It's fine. But if something's there, I'll click it off so you guys can see. Gary Freeman, you sexy man. How you doing, guys? Oh, baby. Oh, baby. What's up, Mike? How's it going, mate? Don't think they have slow chat in their stream. No, they don't, mate. Their chat's going crazy. They will when once it starts, I'm sure. So, yeah, man. Dragon Balls. Thanks, man. I appreciate you, bro. Thanks for your support. Am I excited for TU10? Eh? We'll see when it comes out, bro. I'm not that excited. Like, I'm not like, oh my god, TU10's coming. It's going to be great. I'm not like that yet. You know. Look, when the new raid comes, that's going to be something to do, right? TU10's nothing to do, really, apart from get a couple of new guns and a little bit of gear. That's about it. So, TU10 for me, yeah, I'll play it, but not exciting. It's not exciting for me. Plus, I've played it on PTS. Like, I've already been there, done it. Like, I know what to expect, and it'll be interesting to see what fixes and what bugs and stuff like that they've taken out of the game, or what improvements they've done to the game. So that's going to be interesting. Yes, see us. Let's go. How's it going, mate? Guys, don't forget, hit the like button if you're watching the stream. If you want to support the stream, all you need to do is go ahead, follow that link that's in the chat there, guys, and become a patron of the channel. That helps out so much. And you can get rewards for being patron as well. We also do giveaways to patron only. So when we get a certain number of patrons, every month we're going to pick one Patreon to win $100 or £100. So you could win, man. Go check out Patreon. Go check it out. Are you going to buy Outriders? Yeah. I'm definitely going to get Outriders. I'm also going to get Ghost of Tsushima. Ghost of Tsushima. That's what I'm going to get, which comes out in July. And I'm also going to get Cyberpunk as well. Yeah, Mike, patch notes Monday. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see what they say. I can't. You know what? I don't know, bro. I don't know what they're going to change. What are my thoughts on State of the Game? It's terrible, man. It's terrible. State of the Game was awful. It was a waste of time. Yeah, State of the Game was a complete waste of time. But hey, when isn't it? You know, when isn't it always time? It's good to get people together in the community, but at least tell us something, you know. Hey, Paul McNoosh, how are you and Mrs. EK? We're good, man. How are you? How's you and the wife, man? How's you and the wife? Last of Us 2. Chris, no, mate. The reason being, I never played Last of Us, so I don't think I can jump into number 2. I never played it, bro. I don't know why. I just never got round to playing. So, for me, I'm not going to be getting Last of Us 2, no. But hey, there's plenty of other games. There's loads of games coming out. Like, literally. Literally loads of games coming out, you know. Hundreds. Tomorrow's video that's releasing on my channel, that's about matchmaking in the raid. And why I think they should be matchmaking in the raid. So, make sure you keep an eye out for that video tomorrow. It's where I go through why we should have matchmaking. And some people, why they say we shouldn't have matchmaking. So, we'll... yeah, that's tomorrow's video, which is cool. It's going to be releasing at like 3 p.m. GMT. Floor guy, how's it going, brother? How you doing, man? Guys, don't forget, hit that like button. Let's go. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button as well. If you want to be super awesome, hit the join button, or you can donate to the stream by using super chat or by pressing exclamation mark donate in the chat. Or if you want to become a Patreon, which helps so much, we've got a few of you guys as Patreons already, you'll get some rewards for that. Just follow that link in the chat there. Ooh, baby, I cannot wait for this. Like, I don't think I've been excited for something to do with gaming you know, like, for a long time, and this has just got me excited. Como esta? Boco Espanol. Boco Espanol. Habla English. Ernesto. ¿Qué tal? Ernesto. No, Boco Espanol. Habla English. What's good, Jay? How's it going, man? Andy, how's it going? Anthony. Hello, my name is Anthony. Hello, Anthony. My name is EK1. Watch them show the GTA 5 trailer again. Bro, I hope they're releasing something like, bam, here's GTA 6. Like, there we go, suckers. Division 3 confirmed. Nah, I do not think that PlayStation would even promote that game right now. Like... the state of game with that mic's me. Yeah, I know, bro. I know. Mike, it's awful, isn't it? It's awful. Let's see if we can get some new members in the chat, guys. If you want to become a member, just click the join button on the stream there. It helps support the channel so much. Cedric, thanks for the sub, man. I appreciate you. Turn of squeakers that have the game now. No way! Juan, how's it going, bro? Melissa, how are you doing? How you been? It's been a while, Melissa. How's things? How's everything? Waiting for later. Warzone time of EK, Andy. You know it, brother. Summer 21 for GTA 6, they reckon. Yeah, man. I can't wait for GTA 6. That's a game that I'm going to jump into with both feet, man. I'm going to play that game so much. Like, legit so much I'm going to play that. Andy, my Warzone or my Call of Duty is not updating, bro. It's stuck on, like, 10%. It's been like, what, 12 hours now? And it hasn't moved. It's still got 39 gig left. Will not move. I've turned it off. And turn it back on. Ernesto, I like you, bro. I speak a little English too. No worries, Vala. So it's okay, Ernesto. Don't worry about it, man. You're welcome to stay here, brother. Hey, you just subscribed. Sayan, thanks for the sub, man. I didn't come up, but thanks for the sub, bro. I appreciate you. Nice Spanish. Not many people would try to do what you did. Yeah, I lived in Spain for 2 years. Well, a bit over a year. I don't fully understand Spanish. I don't fully speak it, but I can get like a little bit. So if I said anything wrong, I'm sorry. Like if my Spanish was wrong, all I was trying to say is, you know, I only speak a little bit of Spanish. I speak English. How are you doing? That's what it was. So I don't know. But hopefully I got that right. There we go, Sayan. There we go. It's just a little bit delayed. Yours updated with no problem. Yeah, I don't know what's the matter with mine. It's just not updating. Just not updating at all, you know? I don't know. Welcome to the stream, everyone that's just joined. Don't forget, hit that like button. Let me know if you're here in the chat as well, guys, and if you are super hyped for this release, because I know for one thing, I am hyped for PS5. I just want to see something. I just want to show me a game or something, man. Show me something. Need a little trip for the Blizzard download of the update on Discord. Ah, okay, mate. Cheers, bro. Cheers. Finish is fine. Let's go. See, there we go. I got it, man. I got this. Looking forward to this, Brad. Yeah, me too. At least everyone's hearing a legit excite. Johan, yeah, you know it, brother. Like, not like yesterday. I like these happy streams where we can come in here, we can all like spend some time together. It's a good atmosphere, you know. I'm hyped. I'm literally like excited for this. And this is, I don't get excited easily about stuff, but this to me is like, bam. I've always been PlayStation, like my whole life. My PlayStation is right here next to me. And I started on PlayStation just streaming with my actual PlayStation where you couldn't see the camera or anything, just literally on PlayStation. Didn't even have a PC. So, oh man, I am super, super hyped. We've got like 3 minutes till this kicks off, man. And I hope they just show me some games or they announce some games, you know. So. Vamos! Let's go. Vamos. Is Hamish hosting? Yeah, he's just muted his mic. Dan, you know it. Guys, don't forget, hit that join button on the stream. Hit the join button. Let's get a couple of more members in the EK1 squad. We need more members, man. Come on, hit the join. Or if you want to become a Patreon, go and hit the Patreon button. The link is in the chat. Yeah, I'm hoping that it is the design as well. Like, that they're showing us... You know, that image. Yeah, that image, man, is just so cool. That the controller is cool. Everything about it is cool. So hopefully it's crazy. You know, hopefully we can do it. Best community thought. Yeah. Thank you, Juan. I appreciate it, man. Almost Tuesday Division 2. Yeah, see. So hopefully I can't wait. Come on. This time's going so slow. We got 1 minute and a half. Hopefully they're on time. I hate things being late. Better be on time. And when it starts, obviously I'm going to shut up so you guys can hear it as well. But then we'll like talk about it afterwards. We'll be just like, oh my God. So excited. I'm like a big kid. My green screen's a little bit broken there, right? There's like a, why is that? I don't know why that is. Twitcher, my brother, let's go. How you doing, man? Twitch, I'm excited about this. Andy, I can't do it at the moment, mate, because I'm streaming. I've stopped the update anyway because I'm streaming. I didn't want it to like upset my stream. God of War 2 would be immense. Yeah, man, you know it. Come on, how long we got? 1 minute, guys, 1 minute. Hopefully there's going to be like a countdown on here. Like, give us something. Come on. Hit the like button, guys, if you're enjoying the stream. If you love PlayStation, hit that like button. Let's go. Even if you don't love it, hit the like button anyway, because you love me, right? Like, always the only stream I can count on. Cheers, Lucas, man. I appreciate you, brother. When I saw you shape on tons of airflow. Ah, okay, Stone. Yeah. Oh, I think I remember that. That was ages ago, right? Super let's go. Salvador, how's it going, man? Don't show the design, it means that they're having trouble with calling. Yeah, possibly. That was a rumor, wasn't it? That was a rumor. You can't go and get a drink now, just here, bro. It's about to start. We got 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Oh, there's no countdown. Holy shit. Holy. Yeah, me too, Ghostin. I'm excited for both, bro. Oh, baby. What's up, Michael? How's it going, man? They're late. Zombie skill, how's it going, man? Yeah, they're late there on this now. It's past 9 o'clock. Here we go. Is this it? Is this it? But yeah, Zudin, how's it going, man? And my glitch is EK1. It's fun while it lasted. Yeah, Shady. It's all good, though, bro. There'll be more. Getting a chubby Twitch. You know it, brother. Guys, don't forget, become a Patreon on patreon.com/EK1GamingTV. The link is in the chat there. If you would like to become a Patreon, go and hit that link and go and select your Patreon thing. Get your rewards for doing it. For supporting the channel, you get rewards. And we're doing monthly giveaways on Patreon only as well. it just helps the channel. It's really helping out the channel, guys. We've got a few patrons already on there, and it's helping the channel so much. The channel was taking a big turn. Like, you don't even know what I'm doing behind the scenes here, but the channel is going to flip. Like, you're going to see this channel rocket. It's going to take off. It's already 10 p.m. They're late. Yeah. Well, it's 9 p.m. UK time, so it'll be 10 p.m. Europe. Cheers, Patrick. I appreciate you, brother. If you're brand new to the stream, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and make sure you got that little notification bell clicked if you didn't get the notification that I was live. Why are they so late, man? I don't like things being late. They're already 1 minute 40 seconds late. Here we go.
Choices, how we might have ended up.
No, I like the hand we've been dealt.
Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather. Or the... I don't know, that thing. That magic.
I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit.
You sounding more and more like a snee-eye-itch every day. Have you
been to Wonderland? My job, my score, get your own!
We should talk about work.
We out here gangbanging like it's 91.
We all love banks.
Get me a DJ.
Give me a hand with these bodies.
Cannot be traced back to me.
Champagne, anyone?
Just sort of smash things.
So now what?
It was great to kick today off with a look back at just some of the seminal moments of the last 25 years. And what better way to bridge our past and our future than with a game that's graced every PlayStation console, Grand Theft Auto. It's been a privilege partnering with Rockstar Games for many years now, and we're thrilled to open today with the news that that partnership will continue with PlayStation 5. It's now just over a year since we began sharing technical details of PlayStation 5, but today's the day that we've been looking forward to for years, when we get to show you just some of the games that demonstrate our belief that PlayStation 5 marks the biggest generational transition our industry has yet seen. The content we've curated for today's event showcases how PS5 has inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative in how they look, sound, and feel. Enough from me. We're going to have the games do our talking.
Hero's just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay, let's do this.
今日は皆さんに僕らが作っている新しいグランツーリスモの情報をシェアできるということですごく興奮しています。今回のグランツーリスモはおそらくこれまでのねグランツーリスモのファンの方がプレイしたら本当に嬉しいんじゃないかなっていう、まあ、キャンペーンモードを中心にしたグランツーリスモになっていると思います。ぜひ楽しみにしていてください。
going on? I like it. Come on. Big release. We need a big game here.
Yeah. You all right back there?
No way. It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to...
Right, the ship. I mean, we can't be that far.
I have it in my sight.
They have found us, Ratchet.
How do I steer this thing?
Ask nicely.
Slow down, please. That's not listening.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
Beats me.
Ratchet and Clank was awesome, man. Awesome, yeah.
Ratchet, we are too late. Ratchet?
Who?
Hi, I'm Marcus Smith, creative director at Insomniac Games. The entire studio is so excited to be able to share with you a first ever look at Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart, a brand new, full-length, interdimensional adventure built from the ground up for the PlayStation 5. We're doing things we've never been able to do before, like use dimensional rifts to be able to leap from planet to planet nearly instantly, or put ray trace reflections on Clank. All of our alien worlds are filled with density and life previously unseen. Plus, Ratchet's all-new arsenal is more exciting than ever thanks to the DualSense controller's enhanced feedback. Ratchet and Clank are near and dear to our hearts at Insomniac, and we can't wait to share more with you in the future. But for now, here's another look.
Did you see that?
Like my ride, bro?
It's Ratchet and Clank!
Sand sharks from above.
Nice sand shark! My heroes!
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus. I will never get used to that.
Hey,
to break reality.
Don't let him get to the boss!
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
He must have more plan than...
That's what I'm afraid of.
Game. Come on, give us something good. Big game. I don't get that game. No, I don't understand what that was. So far, Gran Turismo is only one that's jumped out for me anyway.
Thank you.
Making games used to be about these constant trade-offs between the artistic vision and technical limitations. With PS5, we're not going to be burdened like that. We're going to be able to realize our artistic vision a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock, and it's a machine that's really easy to develop on. The PS5 will present a paradigm shift as to what players will come to expect from gaming. Will let us tell stories, make worlds, create gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really surprise quite a few people. Please take a look at this new franchise for Worldwide Studios, coming exclusively for PlayStation 5.
I'm expecting big things here. They've hyped this one.
Over and over, I relive my first moments on this alien planet. The crash. The attack. My death. The crash. The attack. My death. Trapped in this endless cycle. Even death is no escape. Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different. As if changing. This world is becoming part of me. Infecting my mind. My memories. The longer I spend here, the more I can feel my sanity slip away. But I cannot lose hope. My only choice is to keep fighting. To keep looking for answers. My only hope is to break the cycle. Before the cycle breaks me.
That sounds interesting. Like, it's something I'd look at. I don't know if I'd... Depends how much that is. I'm still waiting for a big reveal. I don't know why. I'm waiting for a big one. There's got to be a big one coming, right? Byron, how's it going, mate? What's up? now that I would definitely get. I would 100% get that game. That, I love Little Big Planet. It looks like Spider-Man's going to be a different game, not a DLC.
Welcome to London! And
hoping for a destruction derby. That's a bit, I don't know, let me down a little bit there. Let me down a little bit.
Hello everyone, my name is Josh Greer and this is my brother Mike. We're from Ember Lab, a small team with a background in film and animation.
And we're very excited today to share with you the first look at our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm that has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land. Yet, you do not fully understand it. Driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits, you cannot hide your weakness from me. You have no power here.
Decent one so far is what, Gran Turismo, Spider-Man, and Little Big Planet for me. That's it. Little Big Planet's a child game.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign? To do that thing you've always meant to do. Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing great things. But something's holding me back. Maybe it's just nerves. Maybe it's the fear that I'll never be as good as what I imagine when I'm still just standing on the edge. But if we've got nothing else to lose, might as well jump.
Hi, I'm Lauren Lanning, and I'm here to share with you a game that I've been dying to make. It's an emotionally engaging story where rescuing is rewarding, failure is devastatingly hilarious, and the memories should last you a lifetime. Take a look.
Oddworld.
You are no longer a slave, Abe. They believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but the fate of your entire people is up to you.
プレイステーション5によって我々の考える東京のビジュアルを実現できました。今までに見たことのない東京の魅力を見て、聞いて、感じることができます。これからお見せするのはゴーストワイヤー東京の世界初のゲームプレイ動画です。スーパーナチュラルでミステリアスな東京、そこに潜む脅威と美しさを感じ取っていただけると思います。ぜひお楽しみください。
You see things others can't. Hear threats others don't. Fight when others won't. It's up to you to save Tokyo.
they've got to be warming us up with these terrible games to make a big announcement. Surely, surely there's got to be a big one, because they wouldn't put all these trash games in. I'm disappointed so far. Still, man. I was never a fan of God. Oh my God, another cartoon. Another cartoon.
Right.
wasn't anything really that good.
It was always gonna end like this. All your hard work, all your sacrifice, only sped up the process.
Hakan Abrak here from IO Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World Assassination trilogy. I'm so proud to be here to present a little glimpse of the gameplay where Agent 47 is on top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
Showed us the gameplay. What they just showed us exactly the same thing again. I don't understand what that trailer was. I don't know. She said. Oh, God. Cool. It's not looking promising, though, is it? guys, don't forget, if you get two new members by clicking that join button and we get one new Patreon in today's stream, I'm going to give £20 or $20 to one of you guys in the stream today. So make sure you go click that join button, hit that Patreon link. I'll give some, give away some money today in stream to you. Blame me for this, Ayanda. Yeah, I will be at Andy. Don't worry, man. Don't worry, bro. I got you, mate. I'll be doing live streams doing that, Andy. Should be able to hear me when I'm talking.
What's up, everyone? I'm Zion Williamson of the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go, the first ever teaser for NBA 2K21. Y'all are not ready for this.
NBA 2K21, let's go.
To bring you down, but for real, you might as well give up now. Think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. Ah. I don't make a sound when I stray. You better just run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life.
Thank you so much for the sponsor, brother. I appreciate it, brother. The support, I appreciate it.
Run for your life.
Another cartoon. What?
Strabble? Amazing, aren't they? Half bug, half snack. A very recently discovered species, entirely unique to this island. Oh, this one's lively. Beautiful seed patterns. Oh, and it's tasty too. Welcome to the island of bug snacks.
Like a bug and kind of snack. Try to catch and then you'll trap. Feed somebody and you'll see me.
Is there a different reveal for real gamers? I hope so.
Talking about bug snacks. It's bug snacks.
Hunger?
My invitation is open. Come join me on the island of bug snacks.
Liz! I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands, but I dropped it, and now the town's on fire.
Oh, again?
It's bug snacks.
I appreciate you, Colt. Thank you so much, brother. I appreciate the Patreon and the membership, man. You are absolutely awesome, Colt. Cheers, bro.
Hi everyone, thank you for being with us today for this very special event. But before we get to the end of the show, I have something very near and dear to me.
Is that see over with the donation working as intended, you know it, bro.
Deathloop is a next-gen first-person shooter about rival assassins locked in a time loop.
This is our unique vision, what Arkane is all about.
Freeform immersive gameplay, a surreal player-driven story smashed together.
Want to see some stylish action? Check this out.
What's this? Come on, come on, be good, be good.
Hello, Black Reef. Colt, my predecessor, has been pronounced guilty of treason. He is to be shot on sight henceforth in perpetuity. Your assistance is appreciated and mandatory. The real party doesn't start until he's dead.
She is not making this easy.
Good morning, Black Reef. Another day, another death. Aren't time loops fun? For everyone else on this island, this place is paradise. A never-ending party where hunting me is the main attraction. And no matter how I try to escape, they always cut me down. But I'm one stubborn motherfucker. Every loop, I'm learning a little more, piecing together the puzzle. There's 8 targets, and they all gotta die before midnight. There's just one little snag.
You thought it was going to be easy?
Cold day work, mate. I appreciate it.
Juliana Blake, Black Reef's protector, and a real pain in my ass. She may kill me a million times, but eventually, inevitably, I will break this
fucking loop.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly! Who are you? Who sent you? What's going on? They're coming. Who is?
I'm looking at my phone, guys. That's why I'm replying to the chat on my phone. Hey Philip, how's it going, mate? Resident Evil, not me. Not bad, man.
Chris?
I like a Resident Evil.
Sorry, Ethan. Why?
This is Capcom, I think, is it? What was that? Oh, that was Resident Evil, wasn't it? Damn, Resident Evil. Yeah, Geo is right, man. It's crazy, bro. it's either like cartoon or futuristic, isn't it? There's nothing really like a normal shooting game, you know?
Freedom. Our freedom.
The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. Nothing I wouldn't do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
Will literally take off.
But whatever comes, I will be ready.
On behalf of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Ellie's story as she moves west to her far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier, masked with mysterious new threats.
Get ready to explore distant lands ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new, powerful machines as you return
to the majestic world of Horizon.
Stay tuned for much more. We can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
I think fans are going to be really pleased.
As a game designer and storyteller, this is incredibly exciting. We're talking a whole new generation of ideas and experiences that we can create for the player.
No matter where they are, no matter who they are,
new experiences like we've never had before.
More iconic, interesting characters, more atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
We want to wow players.
Expect the unexpected.
And I, for one, can't wait.
We can't wait.
We can't wait to share them with you.
It's so exciting.
Incredibly exciting.
It's really about
learning players and players.
As a developer, that's an amazing feeling to have.
Looks awesome, man. Wow. I bet the stand's like 100 on its own. Damn. There's a big price difference there. That's going to be interesting.
We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our future today. You've seen our most striking console design yet, and you've seen games that can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and power. At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of moving from one generation to the next. Thank you for joining us. We're launching later this year, and we have tons more to share. Welcome to PlayStation 5.
Is that it? Is that it? Don't tell me that's it, please. No date, no price, no pre-order date, no decent games. That's it. What? And look at the chat going crazy on their stream. Where's the price? Looks. Where's the price? Where's the price? Where's the price? What is going on, guys? What the? Like, there was no date to when we can buy this thing. Your games that you showed off were for a 10-year-old child, apart from a select handful. Wow, man. I mean, don't get me wrong, right? Let's get straight to the positive. That console is sexy. Like, that console is going to be on my desk. Like, I am going to buy that console. 100%. But I'll probably buy the digital version, if anything, because I don't really buy physical games anyway. So maybe I'll go for the physical digital only version, depending on the price difference, because I want the digital version to be cheaper, because generally digital games are more expensive than if you were to pre-order them on like Amazon and stuff like that. They're usually cheaper, right? So I want that console to be cheaper, but we will see. Yeah, it will be for Christmas. It will launch around Christmas, but I mean, they should really be opening up the doors now for pre-orders, man. You know, for pre-orders, that's what they need to be doing now. You think it's ugly, Andy? Nah, I think it looks nice, man. I like the look of it. Personally, I think that looks good with the black and the white. It looks cool, man. I don't know, man. I'm so disappointed in... Oh, wow. Look at that. 33,000 dislikes on their stream. 33,000. I'm so disappointed in the game releases, but that's not down to just PlayStation, right? That's down to game developers that are developing these... like, they're all futuristic or they're all cartoons. Like, I don't get... There was nothing there to really pull you in to say, this is why you should buy this console. I mean, Gran Turismo, yeah, but would I buy it just for Gran Turismo? No, like I wouldn't buy it just for Gran Turismo. The same as I wouldn't buy it just for Spider-Man, because there's nothing there that's pulling me in terms of games. I'm going to get it because I love PlayStation and I love the way it looks. And of course, there's going to be games that come out that we're going to want to play on that. Like, we got to remember that this is just like a pre thing, that game's already ready. I bet they're still working on like GTA 6 and all that good stuff. So don't let it like put you off. But also, they should have probably done better with this big announcement or big, you know, release or... And they haven't technically give us a release on it because we don't know any information. We actually know less now, or we know the same amount now that we did before, apart from what it looks like now. That's it. The control pad, we'd already seen that before, is fine. I like that the control pad has got a built-in microphone, though. So the built-in mic is going to be no excuse for people not having a mic now when you're playing games, you know. You're going to have a mic. So you'll be able to turn it on. The quality of that mic and whether it picks up on the clicks of the buttons, I don't know. It's got adaptive triggers, you know, which is good. Like, so you won't need to buy like a modded controller with the adaption where hair trigger and stuff like that. But I mean, yeah, with the graphics, with the ray tracing and stuff like that, it's all good, man. The graphics, everything looks cool. It's pretty cool. They've left us wanting more information. Yeah, that's exactly what they have done. They've left you like, oh, I want more. Like, oh, damn. Like, there's got to be more. So, it's great. It was okay. I'm kind of like semi not hyped now. Like, now I've seen it, my hype has just dropped a little bit. It's gone down a little bit. But, I mean, I'm still going to get the game because, you know, I'm going to get the console, sorry, because it's PlayStation. I love PlayStation. Depending on the price as well, like if that's going to be like any more than like $450, $500, then I'm not going to buy it because it's not going to be worth that much to me. But we'll see. Yeah, we'll see what happens. But guys, don't forget to hit the like button on this stream. Even if you didn't enjoy the actual content, like in terms of PlayStation, this is my own stream. It's not PlayStation. So don't dislike the stream if you dislike the PlayStation. Just, you know, go on, it's because it's my stream, yeah? So let's hit the like button if you like the stream. If you didn't like the stream, hit the dislike, it's fine. Like, it's just let me know what was wrong with the stream or what I did wrong. But, of course, it's a bit underwhelming, to say the least. If anyone who wants to be awesome, you can join the channel as a Patreon. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to do giveaways each month for Patreon onlys. So if you're a Patreon, you'll be entered automatically into the giveaways, where we give away $100 every month to one person that's on the Patreon list. So if you're not on the Patreon list, you won't be entered. Just go over there. You'll get some rewards for being a Patreon as well. And to be fair, it helps out the channel so much. Like, you probably won't even realize how much it helps out the channel. I don't know why that linked. Not actually linked. Hold on. Let me link it. But now, yeah, there we go. So just go to that link, guys, become a Patreon, support the channel, get your rewards for supporting the channel. It's not like you dislike because I told you not to. That's okay, man. That's okay, bro. You just got on any new PC games, yeah. I don't know, man. Like, Horizon was their big announcement, I'm taking, because they spent a lot of time on Horizon. The couple of games I'll probably buy are Hitman, Spider-Man, Gran Turismo, and Little Big Planet. That's or Sackboy, whatever it's called. But that's probably the only games I'm going to go and actually purchase, because, you know, it's not showed me anything yet. You know, it's not showed anything yet. But guys, that is going to be the end of the stream. That was a long announcement to not actually tell us anything as well. Like, it went on for like, what's the time now? That went on for an hour and 20 minutes. 1 hour, 20 minutes. So, I mean, to tell us pretty much nothing, it's a long time. It's a long time. But that's going to be the end of the stream, guys. Thank you so much for all watching. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you hit that like button as well. If you want to become a member of the channel, hit that join button. If you want to donate, hit the super chat. If you want to become a Patreon, link will be in the chat now, guys. Make sure you hit that Patreon. Just go check it out. Have a look. We're trying to grow that Patreon channel. So thank you so much, everyone. Take care, and I will see you all next time. Let's go.